My name is Tonio. I've come to check on Joel and his mommy. Joel is disabled, as you're seeing him. And Joel is 12 years old, but as you're seeing him, he's disabled. He can't walk. Mommy finds it difficult to carry him. Now has grown up. So as you're seeing, they are too needy. Jeol needs a wheelchair and other things to use. He needs a wheelchair, he needs soap, he needs a mattress, he needs everything. They are too needy, even mommy, as you're seeing here. The food, everything, they are too needy, these people. As you're seeing, this Joel is, as you're seeing, he can't walk, so it's too heavy for mommy to carry him. This is mommy, and then, so we are here asking for support. We need all your support, we need your help. May God bless you. Amen. Him is really need help. Ajar is under the organization called Mercy for the Orphans and Women Support. Now it is registered. It is before registered by the government of Uganda. So please,
Kaka, you don't take a car for a blunt. Kaka, Kaka.